What's up, guys? This is Edward Hummeldorf, and welcome to this augmented reality video. In today's video, I'll be showing you pictures of a Columbian mammoth in augmented reality. These pictures were possible because of QR codes I found on the La Brea Tar Pits website. I scanned this one of a Columbian mammoth, and these pictures were the result. And now on to the facts about Columbian mammoths. Believe it or not, the main difference between a mammoth and a mastodon is their teeth. While mastodons ate woody stems, broad leaves, and aquatic plants, mammoths had grinding teeth for grazing on tough grass. This means that mammoths are more closely related to elephants, while mastodons are more distant relatives. Like today's elephants, mammoths lived in herds led by a matriarch, or the oldest female in a herd, while the others looked out for the little ones. They had to use their trunks for taking mud baths and dust baths and for spraying water and to alert for danger. They used their tusks as a way of defense from being attacked by saber-toothed cats or American lions. And the massive size of these animals made them difficult to kill from a hunter's perspective. Columbian mammoths are probably the largest, larger than the woolly mammoth, as a matter of fact.